Hey everybody, this is Pastor Jeff Barkley, Christ Community Church in Lawrence, Kansas. Not everybody knows who a bracket buster is, but God is the consummate, the ultimate bracket buster. What's a bracket buster? A bracket buster is a team in a tournament. We're in March Madness right now, and it's called March Madness because of the bracket busters, those underdogs that beat the blue bloods, that beat the teams that are expected to be in the top. Oral Roberts University is an example of an underdog in the tournament right now. They're in past the second round. They've knocked off two teams that were supposed to beat them. They've busted a lot of people's brackets. And what God does, He calls the weak. He calls the unsuspecting, the ones that we don't think are going to get to amount to anything. That's who He calls. Sanctus Real sings a song called Confidence. Listen to this, and then I'm going to share a scripture from passage of scripture. I got no excuse. These broken people are exactly who you use. So give me faith like Daniel in the lion's den. Give me hope like Moses in the wilderness. Give me a heart like David or be my defense. So I can face when the underdogs win, they've beat the giants. David, little David, beat Goliath, the champion. This is what the scripture says about the underdogs. This is what scripture says about the bracket busters. I'm in 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 26. Remember, dear brothers and sisters, that few of you were wise in the world's eyes or powerful or wealthy when God called you. Instead, God chose things that the world considers foolish in order to shame those who think they are wise. And He chose things that are powerless to shame those who are powerful. God chose things despised by the world, things counted as nothing at all, and used them to bring them to nothing, what the world considers important. As a result, no one can ever boast in the presence of God. In this Monday morning glory talk, I want you not to be afraid of being the underdog, because that's who God calls. God calls those of us who don't think that we can do it, because we can't. That song that I just shared from Sanctus Real, song Confidence, says God proves that He uses broken things. And then He listed some of the champions in scripture. Daniel, an exile into Babylon. Moses, who was slow of speech, had some kind of a speech problem, scripture indicates. And then little David, he'd been taking care of sheep, and then he takes on Goliath. I don't know what you're going to be taking on this week, but God is the God of the underdog. God is the bracket buster. I know there may be champions lined up against you, but in Christ, we can overcome all of those things. Don't be intimidated by that which you're going to be facing today or this week. God is the God of the weak. God is the God of the despised. God is the God of the broken. And it's those kinds of people that He chooses to use. Yesterday in my sermon, I reminded everybody, and it's been said many, many times before, don't ever think that becoming a Christian is a sign of weakness. It's an indication that you've confessed that you're weak, but it's a indication that you're willing to acknowledge that and say, you know, I can't do this by my own. I can't overcome my sin. I can't overcome those things that are holding me back. I surrender my life to You, O God. O Lord, be my defense. O Lord, be my confidence. O Lord, be my bracket buster. Help me, the underdog, to defeat those things that are arrayed against me. God bless you. This is Monday Morning Glory. Lord, be our defense. Lord, be our confidence. You took a shepherd boy and made him a king, so I know that I can trust You in everything. Oh, Lord, be my defense. Break my bracket today. Give me a win, Lord Jesus. Thank you.